fantastic.
98. Just the edge.
How did you come by it?
I was going to see a thing that I was looking for, but a few months later I got a call that somebody had went out and looked at it. Pretty good thing.
How many cylinders is it?
Two cylinder. The two cylinder double acting steam engine, so steam works on both sides of the piston.
Uh-huh.
And it puts more power through.
And the cylinders are actually under about the back seat or so?
Yeah, they're under the rear axle about there in a copper case. And you can see it's starting to spit out a little steam. There's a drift valve. Turn the engine over a few times. And the rear wheel jacked up. No transmission and no neutral.
No transmission. It just... the engine controls the speed completely.
It does. There's a throttle over on by the steering wheel.
And that steering wheel's out of the way so you can get in and out easier?
Yeah. It's called a fat man wheel, but at this car you can be pretty skinny and still need a fat man wheel. Here. Sure.
This is cool.
What year is it?
1936.
And what kind of engine is it?
Lycoming V8. It's a 67 automotive manufacturer put in Lycoming.
And Cord owned Lycoming, didn't they?
No. Lycoming was an engine manufacturer. They built engines for about 47 different makes of cars.
Oh.
Just doubt about that.
Yeah.
Artistic of all American instrument panels.
It's beautiful.
Two little bases are in one.
Yeah.
Out of date. They were out of style in about 1929. But I had a friend who had that. He died left with that.
Cool. How long have you owned the car?
I can't tell you exactly. It's somewhere around 30 years.
Uh-huh.
Wonderful ride. Couldn't be hear nothing. My hearing aids would come in handy this time for earplugs. I didn't realize how beautiful that valley was, though.
That's a beautiful little valley. Why don't you take my hand here?
That's why we love it here.
Got it?
Yep.
Good. I got it.
All right.